What's up, guys? Doxy King here today to play some Destiny, and look what I just pre-ordered. The following content has already been downloaded. It downloads. Okay. Continue shopping. Nope. So, just pre-ordered Taken King. Let's check my downloads. I think there's like a theme that comes with it, too. Do we get a theme now, or do we get a theme later? I think that's kind of something you would just give me now. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I'm hyped. It's like 40 bucks though. It's so expensive. Ugh. But it's okay because I'm going to be playing the shit out of it. It's worth the money. Fuck, it's worth $80 if I'm going to be playing on both consoles. I don't want to pay that money, obviously. Who the fuck would? But okay, let's see this theme. Am I going to be sticking with my Black Ops theme, or am I going to be... Oh, I'm going to put my headphones on. There's also noises that are different with a lot of themes. Select. Okay, well, in this case, it's just a picture. There's really nothing special about it. But, September, October. I'll leave this on. Yeah, I'll leave this on till it comes out in September, and then I'll go back to my Black Ops one. Okay, so today we're going to be playing as the Warlock. We're going to continue that. As I said the last video, I was just going out to get the Taken King code, but I was also eating lunch. Set destination, Mars. Let's go here. Launch. We are level 18. That is good. It is excellent indeed. Kill Cabal guys.
I have a plan to charge the Gate Lord's eye.
Oh, really?
Deep in their war base, the Cabal are sitting on a Vex spire that connects to the Black Garden Gate.
We Wait, free that spire, is this?
We can charge the eye. We'll be hitting the Cabal where they're strongest. So I hope you're ready for war.
Sorry, I don't remember this part. Or I don't remember this mission. Eventually I will at a certain point. Oh wait, is this... Actually, I think I do remember.
Here we go. Let's fight our way into their war base.
Let's go! I think I got early access to some legendary guns or something, but I'll worry about that once I've finished my Warlock. But fucking hyped, Taken King pre-ordered. So what comes with it? We get the three new subclasses, the Titan Hammer, the Hunter Bow and Arrow. Oh shit. Where am I going? This way. And the, Warlock fucking Sith Lord mode. Lord of the Rings style. It's gonna be awesome. And then there's, like, new Crucible maps. New strikes. Yeah, new strikes.
I need to locate the spire. Let's keep moving. I'll scan for a good vantage point.
New multiplayer modes. New raid, that's the big thing about it. And a bunch of new armor and weapons. Just a lot of gear. Oh, okay. That was interesting.
Observation tower overhead. Okay. There's bound to be a way to locate the spire there.
He's dead. He's dead.
Let's try that terminal.
Reload and put that thing there. What's the what's this gun like? Oh, sounds good.
I got it. It's on the other side of another defense line.
I know where to go.
Well, if they didn't already know we're coming, they do now.
Pretty sure it's like they've invited us. They've invited us. Why can't I say those words? They've invited us in. That's pretty much what happens. That's what he says. Yep. Exactly what he said.
Feels like a trap.
That's because it is. Let's get him. With the Taken King, they should make it so you can upgrade this to like a legendary. Oh, that was a bad throw. I want to kill every last one of you over and over. You're dead, and you're gonna die. A terrible, terrible death. Oh no, is the Colossus gonna die before he can even get up the stairs? What a shame. It's not even stairs, it's like a ramp. Okay. Let me in.
Okay, I'll get to work on this door.
Deploy ghost. Okay. Oh, look, all of a sudden it's all red. What a shame. Oh, that's rude. Just gonna make sure of something. Well, that's not what I meant to do. Meant to do that. Still good. I always have to make sure my game audio isn't coming wirelessly and I have a wire plugged in, and that's it. It needs to go through the wire or else you don't get the game audio.
We're getting close.
And up.
We have to cross that bridge.
Yeah, I know exactly what mission this is now. Now that we're out here.
There's the spire. Straight ahead.
You're an asshole. I don't like you. Don't slam me from the side or anything. Go. Pick up these green engrams. Where are you? There you are. Oh. Okay, what do we got? We got a chest piece. Not better at all. Legs. A lot better. That's really rude. Reload. Reload again. Wha-bam! Thank you, Sam. Let's do this. I got this. I'd like a little bit more special ammo, but doesn't seem to be that I'm gonna get any.
There, a conduit well. To the spire. Get me close.
Don't need to yell, Dinklebot.
I have no idea what's about to happen.
Ah. Could I have a napkin? Convenient. I opened a drink and it spilt a lot. I want it. Oh no. Oh, now I want it more. The Black Garden Key. There we go. I just want to kill him. Got him. You all suck. Deploy ghost.
Enter the Black Garden and finish
Boom.
This.
Okay. Let's just go straight to orbit. I'm Mr. Hanky, the Christmas Pooh, small and brown, he come from you. So, the Black Garden's ready, but we're not going to do that. We're going to do the side missions. Wait. Yeah. Side missions. I'm Mr. Hanky, the Christmas Pooh.
The Vex are taking control.
Small and brown, he comes from you.
Mars could soon be worse than Venus. We've got to find out where they're coming from.
We have, like, two missions and, like, two strikes to do. Although, I think one of them is a level 20 strike, so we probably won't do it. Okay.
We need to track down Conflux, like we saw on Venus. There's reports of one not too far from here.
What is this? Head to the... Okay. So what more do we have to do with these? Seven... Okay. Alive and on fire. This is on fire.
Wow. Once we find out where the Vex are coming from, cut them off, for it's only a matter of time before Mars becomes one of their machines.
I'm not gonna let that Super Penguin. Good spelling? Good name? Okay. I don't know why I got off that early. Holy Ghost. I'm not completely sure where I go next.
This is part of an even bigger surge.
I think it's that way.
We better check it out.
No, it's gonna be that way. Yeah. I knew the general direction, kind of. The buried city. Why is my mask so unclean? It needs to get cleaned. You can tell in this lighting how dirty it is. I mean, I guess I'm on Venus. Things just like sand. Oh, sorry, Mars, not Venus. Oh, is this the whatever mind that we have to kill? I don't know. Oh, fuck. Are you serious? Wow. I think this... I have to kill the whatever mind. Something mind. Oh. We can drive through a lot of...
Looks like it's going to be dark in here for a while. Just aim for any red eye you see.
Oh dear. Where do I go? Is it in here? No, it's not. Holy crap. I'm going the opposite way. Go. You wanted to do that, so I have to. Oh yeah, this guy. Still got a shot in, but I still wrecked him. Hey, Spider-Man! Oh, wow.
It's like the Vex have dormant networks buried under every planet, waiting to be revived.
Oh no. And here's the Vex gates. No. Oh. Yeah. You better check yourself before you wreck yourself.
They have transfer gates down here. Shut them down.
Die. Die, die. Cool to know more about the Vex and where they came from, who created them. Somebody had to. They're freaking robots. And robots are a man-made thing.
More gates up ahead.
Ugh. Stop backing up. Pussies. A gift for you. One. Two. Oh, come on. Three. Die, die, die. Die.
That should slow them down.
Yeah.
A conflux is still active. Let me check it out.
You better check yourself before you wreck yourself.
This isn't an invasion. The Vex are returning home. Something is calling them back to the Black Garden.
Dance, dance, dance. Wait, what's the thing at? Okay. We should probably get to 19 in the next mission or something. I don't know. We're not too far away. Bow, bow, bow. Bow, bow, bow. Chica-chica. I gotta do that mission to unlock that strike, but this is a level 20 strike, so we won't be doing that one. That's a level 18 strike, so we can do that one. But I don't think we'll be beating this. We won't be at level 20 in this video. We have like 37 minutes left.
Seems like the Cryptarchs are really curious about
36. Yeah.
For years, the Cryptarchs have been waiting to break through the exclusion zone and find what's left in that buried city. They say people birth technological wonders.
We cannot. So what do we have? 102? Also 102. It's this. No, it's a different piece, but. Let me upgrade it first.
The Cabal could have leveled that entire city.
133, 166.
Valuable. We should track them, see what they're after.
Upgrade. Upgrade. I'm gonna switch back to a rocket launcher. Whee! Purple Grizzle and the Champ. Is this what I think it is? If we go in the building where there's a major ultra, then it is. Yep, that's definitely it. We go up there, and then we go down there.
Inside building 5.
Building 5, I want to go to 3. Grenade. Okay. Anything? Nope. I have like no shotgun ammo. I should save it for the big guy. Lou and Graham! It's a piece of crap because it's a regular piece of crap engram.
There's an active feed back to their base here. Let me listen.
Okay. Nothing again. Deploy ghost. Yeah, we are absolutely going to level up this mission, whether it's during the mission or after, from the end of it. Last time, when we were the hunter, when we did the
a center for scientific advancement,
the PS, the PlayStation exclusive strike development,
research on the traveler. This place.
What am I trying to say? I don't know. Yeah, we did the PlayStation exclusive strike in the Dust Palace, which is right actually here. That's when we leveled up to level 20. And then we leveled up again because we had exotic armor. No, you don't. Reload. Shotgun needs one shotgun shell. No. Something is pushing me. Or I'm going downstairs and for some reason I can't walk upstairs backwards. Okay. I just saw ammo. Or I thought I did. Yeah, I'm wrong. And last but not, oh wait, actually, no. Not the last. This guy's last. I got my ticket for the long way round to a bottle of whiskey for the way. And I sure would like some sweet company, but I'm leaving tomorrow, what do you say? Air helmet? Nope. Ba 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 da da. This is still locked, right? Yeah. Good. Totally dead. There we go. There we go. If it's a big guy, shotgun. If it's a small guy, not shotgun. But this case, I got thrown off. Excellent. Thank you for hopping at me like that. Bane of the Emperor.
Let me analyze it.
What's that for? I still want to see. Trophies. Trophies. 42%. Bane of the Emperor. Kill 25 Cabal with precision dots. In one mission without dying. Deploy Ghost. We're gonna get to 19 and it's gonna be great. We're gonna get to 19. Suck a dick, assholes.
This AI once connected to the war mind of Mars.
Yeah! We level 19.
Rasputin's controlling it. I can't get in, and neither could the Cabal. He's everywhere now.
Okay. Whew. It is still hot in this house. Dismantle. Mars. Now we have two strikes open. Dust Palace. Well, we have three, but Dust Palace and that one. We won't be high level for this time, but that's fine. Getting hot in here, so take off all your clothes. I am getting so hot, I don't want to smoke stuff. It matters that you do a lot of these if you want to start getting exotic bounties. So that's what I'll be doing more often, I think.
Because I really do need those right now. I want to get the thorn and everything else. There we go. We get 3 out of 3.
Yeah, we did. 19, 18. Oh, that guy's going to level up mid-game. Strangers. Oh, wait. So we're all using the Stranger's Rifle? Yep. It's a good gun.
The Dust Palace is lost to us again.
Which means everybody has... Everybody's using their second character.
Flayers out of their cages to dig around in the central AI's cortex. Which means they really want what's buried in there. If Rasputin was protecting...
I think this guy is...
We've got to flush those players out.
Nathan Fillion. The voice actor and... I don't know. He's also, he does shows too. He did... Oh, what's the show he did? The people lose their shit over it. Got canceled. I don't know what it is. Whatever.
According to Vanguard reports from Cade, the Scion Flayers are already at the top of the Dust Palace. We better move.
We spawned ours at like the exact same time. Yeah, I don't either. Okay, there's another guy around here, but wow, really? That was the only room. I thought there were like more for some dumb reason. Ooh, anything down here? Does not look like it. This person went right on past me.
Cabal have locked us out. I'll have to decrypt their security overrides.
Oh no. Taking way too much time.
Something's interfering with security protocols. This is going to take a while.
Close guy, get the far guy. Don't knock him back.
All right, we're through.
Right at him. That was stupid of me. Should we just kill ourselves so this guy has to come with us? Probably.
Together.
Okay. Holy crap! Take them out.
Almost there. The damage was worse.
Is this guy coming or what? I think he actually finally is coming. Only took a millennium. Jeez, a Lou. There you are. Awesome. I like how he happens to get it every time I kill one of those guys. Ugh. Oh! I was like, why am I going so much faster with these jumps? It's like, I upgraded. It's so good. I noticed a huge difference. Legionaries are just fat worms in suits. Deploy ghost. Out of there. I know you're in there. Or not. Whatever. And I almost have my super back. Go. Open up. Fight to the cortex.
You'll have to get through them to find the flares.
I can push it. I can knock it over.
I think I can force the science out of the cortex. Then, they're all yours.
Yay. What's the matter with the hand? Perfect timing. Get him, get him, get him, get him. He's almost down. Got him. Heavy ammo. Oh, three. That never happens. Normally it's two or one. Why do you guys suck so much? Trying to see them. I think somebody knocked the heavy ammo off the side. There we go. Oh, sweet. That's helpful. Fuck, fuck, don't die, don't die! Don't die. Don't be dumb about how you do this. Either run away or... I don't know. That's a risky move. But it was worth it. Thank you. Get him. Yeah.
Nice work.
We did it.
Know the flayers are dead.
If those Scion flayers were tangling with Rasputin, they are way more powerful than we realize. We better keep an eye on where the Cabal deployed those things. Who knows what their minds can do?
It's gonna go to orbit now, because why wait? Damn. It's at destination. Mars. Got the mission. Got the strike. Got another strike. Ugh. Let's just do the strike, right? No, this guy is fucking long to do. I don't know what to do. Go to the tower. Turn in the bounty. $175, $186. Same piece, except that other one's better because it's up by like two or whatever. 102, 128. Inventory. That's like 5,000. That's a lot. I thought it was only like 25,000. Hell of a lot more than I thought. What do we got? I think this is the weapons, probably. No. Nope, I was wrong. I don't know where I get the weapons from.
I see.
Huh. Mode of light. Helpful! For a different circumstance. Turn in the bounty. Yes. Sorry, that's not what I meant to do. I meant to go to here. Okay. Wait, how much is this? Yeah. Not much. Okay.
They're not ready. Let them keep fighting.
Yes?
Yes?
Light's wasting. Let's talk.
Oh, shit. Oh, wait. I keep forgetting. I can hold R2. I can go from 151 to 175. Sorry, how much is that? 10, 20, 24. Ten, 20, 23. Oh, it's like good fun. Barely a difference.
Stay safe out there.
Go to orbit. Defeat Brachistar, whatever, buried city. Heroic modifier. Let's do this again, but we'll run through it quickly.
At the same time, we'll be working on this. Because we'll be getting stuff for that. And we have a bit of time left, so... This won't take us super overtime, but it'll take us a little bit overtime.
Waiting to break through the exclusion zone and find what's left in that buried city. They say Freehold birthed technological wonders.
Lovely.
We cannot let the Cabal destroy it.
Too bad.
Ball could have leveled that entire city. If they haven't brought it down yet, they must have found something valuable. We should track them, see what they're after.
Okay. So we're not going to be killing much unless I see it's a yellow guy thing, whatever you call it. We'll be killing this stuff as we go through the first room.
I'll scan for Cabal transmissions. I've got something. Inside building 5.
Okay. Oh, there's a guy behind me. Pick up that. First time we ever did the same mission twice in one video. After having, I don't know, well, never mind. Who cares? Who cares? It's irrelevant. Guy'll give us 20 tier things. Nothing. I like the this shotgun, how it looks with the scope. What do we got? Nothing interesting. I don't know, maybe we should kill everything. For all the tears. Oh.
Clovis Bray, a center for scientific advancement, interplanetary defense, AI development, research on the Traveler. This place could be a gold mine.
Killing everything I can see or hear. Didn't expect me to come through the window, did you? No, you didn't. Give me some yellow bastards. Oh. No, I didn't. Thought I saw more. Get back here. Keeps running away. corner. Whatever. Got a gift for you. Well, bam. We are like, let's see, we're five eighths of a way there. 25, 50, 75, 80. Sorry, 25, 50, 75, 100, 125. Although we're at like 124, but whatever. Once we kill this guy, we'll be 5/8 all the way there. Now we are. Now we're more than that. Did not do the damage I had hoped. Okay. We might not make it. But we could, maybe. Ah! Oh, yes. Yellow guy! Yes, awesome.
This machine, it's still active. Let me analyze it.
Okay, Jose. So I'll be turning in 75,000. That'll be quite a bit.
Once connected to the war mind of Mars. Rasputin's controlling it. I can't get in, and neither could the Cabal. He's everywhere now.
Oh no.
So that's 75,000 points. Let's go turn it in. It's not going to get us to the end. Or it's not going to get us to 20, but it'll get us close. I love this mic. I love my consoles. I love my computer. I mean, the computer could be better, but it's still amazing. Tower? Yeah. Well, at least we'll be level 20, whatever, for when I have to do the final mission. I'm gonna put my exotics in the vault so that when I can use them, I have access to them. Hunter? Yeah. Equipped. Move to vault. Move to vault. Move to vault. And let's see. What's in the vault right now? I gotta go to my Titan. Titan. Move to vault. Warlock. I'll just get it from here. Okay. So what do I want? I want you. I want you and you and you and you.
Sign here. Whenever you need me again, Guardian.
Okay, another bounty. Oh, well, that's disappointing. Oh, I should probably switch. Switch to the fusion rifle. Switch to the auto rifle. Good here. Switch to that. Yes, we did level up. Oh, we are level 20 hype. Aw, yeah, max level, we are done. We are so done.
Guardian?
Yeah, here comes the boom.
Bye.
Provincial Royal. Royale? I don't know. Oh, I look pretty. Let's grab this bounty!
Guardian, I need your help. Proto will return to destroy this world if we do not stop him. Kill Sardon, the Fist of Crota.
Okay.
Before the Hive wake Crota.
Switch. Ah, yes, we are level 22. That's awesome. Let's use you. Let's use you. Let's use one of you. Actually, who cares? Is that it for upgrades? No, there's this guy. Oh, wait. Yeah, I don't need these. I definitely don't need these. Oh, fucking close. Yeah, no, seriously, still? Oh, wait, right. We need light, I forgot. We can turn these in. We're going over the time limit easily. Like, way over, but who cares?
turn all these in. Hopefully we get light from it. Yes! Oh, no! Never mind. That's legendary helmet. Damn. Oh, wait. Actually, no, that's fine. We can use an arm or something. Level 25. 26. Oh, yeah. Both are 15. Little boots. Yeah. Level 28. We're gonna be level 28 for this. That's crazy. I'm so glad I saved all these. Worth it. What if I switch to you and switch to you? No, it's the same situation. What's better? Increase the duration of your solar grenade. Increase blah, blah, blah. Activating radiance from death. Disorder. I don't know what to use. We'll just use that. Grab whatever else from here, actually. Okay. Dismantle. Dismantle. Put in the vault. Ah, yeah! We're level friggin' 28. That's the fastest I've ever leveled up before. I went from level 19 to level 28. Went up like 10 levels. Okay, well, we are over time. Thank you for watching. What a fantastic way to end the episode. I didn't think I'd get high enough level that quickly from 75,000 experience, but we did. So thanks for watching. See you soon. We will be finishing off the Warlock in the next episode. And Guardians out. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more, I will have Black Ops 3 gameplay up every single day leading up to its official launch on November 6th. I play Destiny Monday to Friday. I play Destiny's Crucible mode every Monday. I play Treyarch's Zombie mode every Wednesday. And last but not least, I play The Last of Us every Friday. So if that all sounds good to you, make sure to subscribe to me at youtube.com/doxdking. Follow me on twitter.com/doxdking and follow me on twitch.tv/doxd. Thanks for watching. See you soon.